Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
Tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
Yeah, Milinkovic-Savic. I'll be keeping an eye on his long-range shooting, Peter, because that's something he does with real prowess. The stuff that makes the highlight reels, of course, but he also does a lot of good work under the radar, recycling the ball, pressing opponents, and generally bossing midfield.
And Morris! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Played out to the right. Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite. Laporte. And it's played forward. Bernardo Silva. João Cancelo. Hoists it forward. Partey. Zinchenko, Saka desperately wants to get on the end of this. And they've been caught. Gabriel Jesus! Rodri. Mahrez. Foden. De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. Keeps everyone guessing. Time to deliver. A towering header. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
There to heave it away, and it's Walker. Has a hit! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
De Bruyne is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Bruyne with the short one. Bernardo Silva. And here's Martin Morris! And the keeper barely had to move.
Look, that makes it easier for the keeper when he doesn't even have to move his feet.
And here's Gabriel. Tries to dink it in. Shoots it out of harm's way.
Good feet.
Cleared away. Drilled in low. Hartland. Floats one over. Well played, he saw that coming.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Arsenal pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
It's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Ruben Dias. Ruben Dias drives it forward. And it's Sané. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Sané.
Zinchenko.
Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Walker is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning. Great leap! One delightful ball, and the rest was simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted it, to that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Odegaard. Zinchenko tries to stroke it through. Port plays it forward. Walker. Walker goes on an adventurous run. It'll be a throw-in. De Bruyne. It's Bernardo Silva. That's caused a worry or two. Laporte does well there, alert. Foden. Foden goes looking. Saka gets it back. goes. Foden. Mahrez. Shot a goal! And the ball's come out. Managed to get it away. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Swung over into the middle. And here's Sané. Manchester City are still behind as we reach out for half-time. Over to the left. A chance to play it in. Zinchenko played that to meet it. Just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
João Cancelo. Foden. Bernardo Silva tries to get it forward quickly. João Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Defending of the desperate variety. Manchester City in it back again. Bernardo Silva. It's come through. To get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Sané can get it clear. Hernandez. This could spell Haaland! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
It's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
De Bruyne, and it's Walker. Stitch defending, but that'll do. That'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close fought half of football. But Liverpool still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time because, in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And we're off again.
Manchester City don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Partey. Savage. And here's Gabriel. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Mahrez with a delicate ball. Zinchenko. Now it's Sané. And here's Sané. Odegaard has created one goal already. Goal kick. Kyle Walker. Mahrez. Rodri. Here it is now, surely! And he's straight offside. Now it's Mahrez.
Looks to thread it through.
Good clearance and very necessary. Mahrez is onto it and can take it up. And it's Walker.
Got a crucial block in there.
And he heaves it forward.
Oh, sweet feet.
Hit into the middle.
That's a case of crossing and hope, but unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
Hoists it forward. Gabriel Jesus looks to get on the end of this. De Bruyne. Savic gets it back. Manchester City chasing a one-goal deficit here. Gabriel Jesus. He's gone for it! He has done it! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Arsenal have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Saliba.
Arsenal are more than happy to defend deep now. They've decided that it's not worth taking any more risks.
Arsenal, however, just have to plough on and hope for a break.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's conveyed to a promising move. Laporte. De Bruyne gets into a dangerous position. Gabriel. Saliba. And it's played forward. Saka. João Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. Ruben Dias. Laporte. Bernardo Silva. Foden. João Cancelo. Rodri. Haaland! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Played it short. João Cancelo moves to the cross. Foden. Bernardo Silva.
Rodri.
Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva spreads it towards the left. So who's he picking out?
Savic
with the clearance.
Zinchenko.
That's a foul, free kick's been given. There to cut it out. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Saliba.
Partey.
Saliba.
Savic
plays it forward. It in gently. Shade too heavy. Keeper could pick that up. De Bruyne. And here's Mahrez. And here's Mahrez. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Here's the cross. And that has been cleared. De Bruyne. And De Bruyne! Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just...
Gabriel Jesus!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that, you know.
Goes back.
Partey.
Got a shot away.
Oh, a very decent attempt.
Mahrez.
Oh, that's nice. Towards the flank. It's Cancelo. Is there any support? He might not need it.
Sadi. Zinchenko.
2 minutes to be added on. And here's Gabriel. Laporte drives it forward. Bernardo Silva. Grealish. De Bruyne.
Mahrez.
De Bruyne.
Rodri.
Grealish. He's tried one. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Cleared away. And that's it. Well, this hurts. The pain of defeat, very evident. And there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Manchester City could still be playing, Peter, and probably still be trying to score. It might just be causing some edginess to the camp.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.